Hello amazing people, thanks for tuning into my channel. This is your host Achishman and today is 29th of September 2020. And in this video, I'm going to share one bad news and one good news with you all. Let's start with the bad news. It's been more than 1 month since I met with an accident when a public bus here in Kolkata hit my cycle and my bike is still broken. Thanks to the cycling market of India, demand bahut zyada hai, saman bilkul nahi mil raha. So with that, let's shut the bad news here and focus on the good news. Good news was, as we all know, jis din bura hota hai, saath saath kuch acha bhi hota hai. On the same day when I returned home with my broken bike in a taxi, I came home and found a parcel which got delivered on the same day and it came from Melbourne. Thanks to Mati, she sent me a gift for my birthday. So she sent me at that time and it reached here in the end of August. And I am doing an unboxing in the end of September. So anyways, jo bhi hai, अभी ऑलमोस्ट एक महीना हो गया है एंड येस आई हैव ओपनड इट बिफोर बट कैमरे के सामने आज थोड़ा शो ऑफ करूँगा एंड आई एम वेरी सॉरी फॉर द लोकेशन आई एम शूटिंग इट ऑन माई रूफ टॉप ओवर हियर जहाँ पे मैंने लूप का क्लीनिंग वाला वीडियो भी शूट किया था एंड इफ यू गाइज आर इंटरेस्टेड इन बाइंग द लूप चेन क्लीनर एंड चेन लूप देयर इज लिंक्स इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन डाउन बिलो एंड ऑल्सो इन द पिन कॉमेंट वेयर यू कैन बाय इट फ्रॉम माई लिंक वेयर यू विल गेट अ फ्री डिलीवरी एंड अ फ्री एडेड गिफ्ट फ्रॉम द ब्रांड Amazon से भी आप खरीद सकते हो बट Amazon में आपको फ्री डिलीवरी नहीं मिलेगा यू हैव टू पे फॉर द डिलीवरी एंड ऑल्सो देर वोंट बी एनी फ्री गिफ्ट सो यू आर गेटिंग ओनली द प्रोडक्ट फॉर द सेम प्राइस एंड एन एडेड डिलीवरी चार्ज बेटर टू बाई इट फ्रॉम माई लिंक एनी वेज सेल्फ प्रमोशन एंड आस पास के पार्क जो है दे आर ऑल क्लोज्ड थैंक्स टू द कोविड सिचुएशन ऑफ द कंट्री आई एम शूटिंग इट ऑन माई रूफ टॉप एक्चुअली मैं रूफ टॉप प्रीफर नहीं करता हूँ क्योंकि पीछे सब कपड़े सूखते रहते हैं एंड नॉट अ वेरी गुड सीन ओके So anyways, I don't have any option. Let's start with unboxing. So basically this is a packet over here and you can see I have already opened it. I have actually opened it on that day itself taki to check everything is all right or not. So ye wala unboxing to nahi ho payega. So andar wala unboxing karte hain. So let's get the box out of the packet right now. As you can see in the box, it is the Physique Vento R1. That too, not the simple one, it is the Movistar Team Limited Edition. And for the information, Movistar is the oldest team in the Pro Peloton currently and it has been winning the team classification from last 2 years and it is also one of my favorite team because there was Nairo Quintana, Alejandro Valverde, then Mikel Landa. But as we know, Mikel Landa and Nairo Quintana has already left the team. But still, I have some emotions with the team. It was one of my favorite teams. So this is the box and thanks to the postal service over here, box ka pura dhajiya ud chuka hai. I thought of preserving this box and keeping it safe, but as we know, the condition is like this. This is a cover and wow, they have also included a shoe bag for this shoes. Obviously, premium edition hai toh. It shows Physique Movistar Team, developed, tested and raced by Movistar Team. Nice. So this is the box and let's open up the shoes. Wow, what a color. So these are the shoes. It is painted in the Movistar Team colors, that is blue and white. It has a plastic sticker over here which says Movistar Team Limited Edition. Nice. And also it is the power strap version which has a TRX kind of straps for fastening the shoes. Nice. And I don't personally like that boa thing because with time the boa dial get damaged and it loosens whenever we pull our legs like this. And I personally like the color combination of these shoes. Wow. Just wow, see how it fades from dark to light and after the straps it is all white leather. Nice. Let's now look at the sole of these shoes. The sole of these shoes are full carbon as it is mentioned over here, Physique UD full carbon, and this thing over here says please try your shoes on a rug first, sorry we cannot take any product return with wear or damage, Physique. Obviously naya shoes hai so we will be trying it on a rug first because niche floor pe rakhne se acha pehle rug pe kar lo and there are cool amount of vents you can see this will be very good for the hot and humid conditions of Kolkata as in all India basically ye vents hai for the air flow विच विल बी वेरी गुड फॉर द हॉट वेदर कंडीशंस. तो यहाँ से भी हवा जाने का अच्छा खासा रास्ता है. वी सी वेंट्स ओवर हियर एज वेल. सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग मच टाइम आई विल ट्राई इट ऑन राइट नाउ. और ट्राई आउट करने के लिए मुझे अपने रूम में जाना पड़ेगा एंड आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू ट्राई इट ऑन माई रूफ टॉप ऑब्वियसली बिकॉज द कंडीशन ओवर इज नॉट वेरी गुड. फ्लोर और थोड़ा ख़राब है एंड बैठने का जगह नहीं है. सो रूम में थोड़ा लाइटिंग कंडीशन ख़राब हो सकता है. सो बेयर विथ मी, एक्सक्यूज मी फॉर दैट. सो लेट्स हॉप इन टू द रूम. सो या आई एम इन माई रूम. सो इट्स टाइम टू चेक आउट दिस बेबीज नाउ, हाउ इट फील्स ऑन माई लेग्स. And I'm using an old t-shirt as a rug because, you know, pure carbon fiber, can't put it directly on the floor for the first test. Before putting my feet inside this new shoes, let me put on the socks first. 3, 2, 1. Finally, the socks are in the place and I'm using the camera with my one hand and only have one hand free. So I can't use one hand to put on the shoes, or else we can do some kind of magic like this. 3, 2, 1. So there we go, the shoes are in the feet and it feels amazing. थोड़ा सा finger का movement के लिए जगह है सामने, somewhat over here, but my toes reach just over here, so it is a kind of perfect fit for me. And physique, as we know, Italian design, sleek, slim. I know ये white के वजह से थोड़ा confusion होगा, white and white, you know. But yeah, this is the shoes, it feels amazing. It feels like it's just holding my feet like this. That's how a perfect cycling shoes must be. And till now I've been using shoes borrowed from my friend, thanks to him a lot for making me accustomed to the clipless setup and the shoes. So I don't think I'll be falling much wearing this shoes, so my sleek new babies will be much fine. So let's move to the terrace now, क्योंकि घर के अंदर उतना अच्छा lighting नहीं है and I'm feeling really hot. Switching my fan off like this. So excuse me for the dirty fan. And moving to the terrace in 3, 2, 1. So that was my new physique Movistar limited edition shoes. Obviously it is from 2019 edition, but मेरे लिए नया है. And about the cost of the shoes and how to buy it, Google on it because I don't know the actual cost of it. It was a gift from Mati, which she sent from Melbourne. So price difference वहाँ के हिसाब से बोले मतलब नहीं है. And I also genuinely don't know the actual cost of the shoes. And also if you are in contact with some dealer who deals in premium cycling stuff in India, you can get a price quote from them and how you can get it delivered to your place anyways. In short, the first impression of the shoes after wearing felt really good. I don't know how it will feel after wearing on the bike. I hope I'll try it on someone's bike over here who runs a Look pedal, because I have the Look cleats. And if you are watching the video till here, I have one small request from you. If anybody is selling the new or a used pair of rims with 36 holes compatible with hybrid tires, that is 700c, do comment in the comment section below with your details like phone number and email. And also you can message me on our Instagram handle, that is @thebucketlist_YT. It will be a great help because I'm trying to rebuild my bike after the accident. It's almost more than 1 month now. Feels really bad not able to ride my own bike. Anyways, if you have liked the new shoes, give it a thumbs up. Any queries, you know, you can comment down or you can contact on the Instagram handle. And do subscribe to this channel, share it with your cycling buddies. And I'll close the video here because hawa bahut chal raha hai and the sound will not be nice. Until next time, hasta raho, hasate raho, ja bhi raho, muskurate raho. Goodbye, take care.